25 superfoods to speed metabolism and lose weight fast. Who doesn't want to have a fast metabolism? It's everyone's dream to have the perfect body without having to try too hard. We all want to be healthy, but sometimes we're just too busy with work and our daily routines. And because of that, we tend to cut corners when it comes to taking care of ourselves, particularly eating a healthy, balanced diet. In today's fast-paced way of life, we want everything to be quick and easy. Sadly, a lot of people opt for junk food because it's cheap and readily available. This is a slippery slope that can have long-term negative health effects. No one wants to deal with degenerative diseases later in life. That's why we should try to live a little bit healthier every day. Diet and exercise both play a role in improving our metabolism. If you exercise regularly while maintaining a healthy diet, it's easy to shed some pounds in a few weeks. However, your eating habits have a bigger effect on your body. Exercise will usually only contribute to about 30% to your overall level of health, while the other 70% is more about what you put in your body. It's frustrating when you hit a plateau and are stuck with the same weight for years, but don't worry, we'll show you 25 superfoods to speed metabolism and lose weight fast. Number 1, avocado. Top of the list for versatility has to be the avocado. It's a nutritious fruit that's packed full of omega-3 fatty acids, potassium, and fiber. They're super flexible because you can add them to just about any meal. No matter if you consume it by itself or add it to your toast and salad, you can't really go wrong with an avocado. Number 2, spinach. Leafy green vegetables like spinach are an excellent source of iron. Not only that, but they're also generally loaded with omega-3 and minerals like potassium. Spinach can help offset the bloating effects of sodium if you've consumed too much salt. The easiest way to eat spinach is to blanch it with hot water and mix it into your meal. Number 3, almonds. The good thing about almonds is that they tend to be low in fat. Compared to other types of nuts, almonds have the lowest fat content. Even though the fat level is low, the protein content is very high. Protein will help you to build muscle and burn more fat, both of which will help to make a more toned physique. Number 4, walnuts. Walnuts are a great source of protein and healthy fats. They're definitely one of the best choices for a quick snack. Instead of eating high-sodium chips, walnuts are a much better alternative. They contain a balanced amount of fiber, protein, and monounsaturated fats, which is exactly what you need on your weight loss journey. Number 5, oats. Oats are a good source of high-quality carbohydrates, especially if you choose whole grain oats. They contain more fiber, which helps to make you feel more full for a longer period of time. Oats can be a good alternative to white rice because they're less processed and contain less sugar. Oats are packed with fiber and minerals to keep your blood sugar levels stable. Number 6, dark chocolate. Who doesn't love chocolate? It's tasty and good for your body. But we're not talking about just regular chocolate here. Most chocolate products made by the big brands are loaded with sugar, which is terrible for your health. You should opt for dark chocolate instead. It's packed with antioxidants and metabolism-boosting agents like caffeine. Instead of regular milk chocolate, dark chocolate is way more beneficial for your health. Number 7, salmon. This is a lean fish, which means it doesn't contain too many fats. Salmon is high in protein, but low in calories. It's a great alternative if you don't really like the taste of meat or chicken. Salmon is very popular among fitness enthusiasts who try to increase their protein intake. Not only protein, but it's also full of omegas, which are good for your brain. If you can't get salmon, tuna is a good substitute. Number 8, berries. Berries are miraculous. They're small, but packed with loads of vitamins, minerals, fiber, and antioxidants. Not only do they help you lose weight, but they can also make you look younger and fresher. Isn't that amazing? Berries have a fat-burning and anti-aging effect all at the same time. Instead of candy, berries make much better treats. Number 9, olive oil. Oil tends to have a bit of a bad rap, mainly because of its high fat content. Yes, oils are generally high in fat, but not all oils are created equally. In fact, some oils contain an abundance of healthy fats and vitamins. One of them is olive oil. It's literally the healthiest oil in the world. The presence of oleic acid helps to break down excess fat in your body. Number 10, coconut oil. coconut oil has been around for thousands of years. It's a magical substance with countless benefits. While many people demonize oils because of their high fat content, not all fats are bad. Coconut oil is high in medium-chain triglycerides, which have been shown to increase metabolism and boost satiety. Number 11, matcha. It's getting more and more popular every year. In fact, matcha has become one of the most liked flavors globally over the past few years. Not only is it delicious, but it's packed with antioxidants. Matcha contains catechins, which improves your body's capacity to burn fat and increase your metabolism. Number 12, whole eggs. Many people avoid eggs because they are high in cholesterol, but a new study has found that eggs don't adversely affect cholesterol levels, nor do they cause heart attacks. They're actually among the best and the most nutritious foods you can eat regularly. Eggs are full of protein and healthy fats. They make you feel full while only adding a few calories to your daily intake. Number 13, kale. Another great source of high-quality carbohydrates is kale. Not only that, but it also contains potent amounts of vitamins B6, C, K, and A. Alongside those vitamins, it's also an excellent source of potassium, calcium, and magnesium. And the best thing is, kale is 100% fat-free. No wonder it's called a superfood. Number 14, chickpeas. If you want to increase your protein intake, you should incorporate more beans and lentils into your meals. Chickpeas are one of the best options. They provide you with good amounts of protein and fiber. This way, you'll feel more satiated for a longer time, and you won't feel the need to eat more often. Number 15, potatoes. Talking about rice replacements, potatoes are one of the best among the easiest to get. Instead of eating white rice that's low in nutrition, potatoes will give you proper nutrition. Whether you opt for regular potatoes or sweet potatoes, it doesn't matter. They're all nutrient-dense foods with high fiber content. They also contain potassium to help protect against strokes. Just remember not to fry them or eat them like chips. Steamed and boiled potatoes are the best options. Number 16, oranges. You may have heard this a lot of times, and yes, citrus fruits are your best friends when it comes to losing weight. The citric and ascorbic acids in oranges, lemons, and limes will help you flush out toxins and excessive fats. This way, your body will slim down very fast, and the high antioxidant level can help to fight inflammatory agents. Number 17, broccoli. Cruciferous veggies like broccoli and cauliflower are perfect foods to keep you feeling replete. They're very filling, but also extremely low in calories. It means you can eat a lot of them and you still won't exceed your maximum daily calorie intake. Cauliflower and broccoli are also an excellent source of zinc and calcium. We love broccoli and cauliflower because they're so easy to cook. Number 18, chia seeds. Are you tired of consuming plain smoothies? Try adding chia seeds to make them more exciting to eat or drink. Not only will they add more texture to your smoothie bowl, but they'll also increase the number of nutrients in it. They're one of the healthiest foods out there that have significant benefits for your body and brain. Chia seeds contain a high amount of fiber, protein, zinc, potassium, and vitamin B. Number 19, lean meat. Not all types of meat are good for you. If your goal is to shed some pounds, you should stick to naturally lean meats like chicken or turkey, and make sure you only eat the breast. Lean meats are high in protein and contain significantly lower fat compared to other cuts. This way, you can build more muscle while maintaining a lean body. Number 20, chili pepper. That burning sensation that you get after eating chili pepper doesn't just stop in your mouth. Chili pepper also has a fat-burning effect on your whole body. It contains capsaicin, which has shown to increase metabolism and reduce appetite. However, please be aware of your body's tolerance to spicy food. Please don't overdo it. Number 21, yogurt. Yogurt is a superstar because it has everything you need to live a healthy life. It's packed with calcium and protein, as well as the most critical nutrients, which are probiotics. They help to keep your gut healthy and full of good bacteria. This way, you'll have a much more effective digestive system. Number 22, coffee. There's nothing better than enjoying a cup of coffee in the morning. Everybody knows that coffee can boost energy levels, making you more alert and active throughout the day. Not only does coffee give you a feel-good buzz, but it can also improve your metabolic rate. But stay away from cream and sweetener whenever you can. Number 23, peanut butter. Isn't peanut butter everybody's favorite? We rarely meet anyone who doesn't like peanut butter. It tastes heavenly. The good news is peanut butter can also help you lose weight. Peanut butter contains protein, vitamin E, magnesium, potassium, and vitamin B6. A study has shown that peanut butter can help with weight maintenance. Number 24, apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar has been proven to have plenty of health benefits. It's good for the inside and the outside. It's been popular for many years now, especially among the holistic health community. Drinking apple cider vinegar can increase the feeling of fullness, making you consume fewer calories. Number 25, herbs and spices. Nothing's worse than having a bland-tasting meal. Herbs and spices are the solutions to that. They add flavor and make the cooking aromas much better. Not only that, but some herbs and spices like oregano, mint, cilantro, red pepper, and ginger can also improve your metabolism. Other than that, they also encourage you to cut back on sodium because your meals already taste delicious without adding too much salt. There's so much to choose from. Who says that living a healthy life is boring? After seeing these 25 superfoods to speed metabolism and lose weight, you now know that you actually have multiple options. One thing to keep in mind, these superfoods won't do the job if you don't prep them properly. Deep frying is a big no-no. Steaming, boiling, baking without submerging them in oil, or eating some of them raw is more preferable. Losing weight can be a struggle for a lot of people. However, it shouldn't hold you back from trying. You don't need to make a radical change to your diet. It's okay to start slow. Maybe just try incorporating more veggies into your meal first off. As you progress, you can then go for the healthier options for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Having an ideal body doesn't happen overnight. It's a long process that requires a lot of dedication and commitment.